What's up, guys? This is Emmanuel. Today we're gonna change the interior wrap color into a different color. Let's do it. Alright, guys, this is the interior of my Corolla. Have the trim pieces in blue chrome, but I'm already tired of this color, so I'm gonna use the same color that I use on the outside, the 3M 1080 Psychedelic. So I'm gonna change all these trim pieces in a gray. Okay, this. So first thing, let's remove the vinyl. Alright, some of the glue is stuck to the pieces. So I'm gonna use alcohol first. If not, I'm gonna use goo gun. Goof off, sorry. Let me start with the alcohol. Okay, finally, they are clean. Can see it there, no more glue. It was very hard to remove the glue. That's why I always recommend to get a 3M or Avery, good quality vinyl, because if you remove the cheap vinyl, it leaves glue all over the stuff. So get good quality material. All right, so now let's wrap them in the 3M 1080 Psychedelic. All right, guys, that's the new wrap for my dash. Okay, now the interior matches the exterior of the car. Okay, but let me know what you guys think about the new wrap for the dashboard. Put in the comments, and if you like the video, please like the video. That helps a lot. Subscribe for more videos like this one, and see you on the next video.